Hey Jean, you told us what you did before the quarantine. How about what you did during?
Oh, well, I remember first day. I wake up, open the window, and shout loudly, "Hooray! I can work from home." Then I go back to bed again. Then I skip the showers. Nobody's going to see me, so I can stink. Then I start choosing a good home workout, only to end up watching Netflix. Then I sit down to get some work done. Well, watching YouTube videos instead. Then I decide to order food. Then I come back after food to work and actually respond some emails, to be honest. Then after that, I just keep watching YouTube videos. Then suddenly it's 6 p.m. And now you will think you will start reading the book that you wanted and you watch Netflix instead. And then suddenly, oh, it's 2 a.m. and I didn't do any work, didn't read any book. But I know tomorrow will be different.
Spoiler alert, no, it won't.